Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. I seem to have found myself in a most unfortunate situation. If you would be kind enough to help me.
You ain't my problem.
Indeed, sir. However, you might feel differently once you look behind you. I'm guessing there's more where they came from. That contraption should make short work of them. I'll cover you. Thank you, sir. Your help has been immensely appreciated. If I can be of any assistance whatsoever, do not hesitate to call upon me. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a certain debt to collect from Professor Perry and his circus crew. Good day to you.
Die. blacksmith!
Who is up for some barbecue?
Jack, what an unpleasant surprise. That wasn't very nice, Jack. Don't bet on making it out again.
Over the lips and past the gums. Look out, Jack. Here I come.
For a little pick-me-up, I think. My boys will keep you busy. This excitement has made me quite thirsty. Yeah.
Yeah.
I've almost run dry. Okay, Swift, I've had enough of you now.
All in a day's work. I only wish it were more financially gratifying.
Well, shoot, mister. Getting yourself a little money's all you're worried about, then I know where someone with your talent could pick up $5,000 in gold without even trying.
Pray do tell, young lady, and I would be forever in your debt.
There's a sharpshooter competition in Brimstone. Winner takes all. Shouldn't be a problem for such a fine marksman like yourself.
Well, madam.
Professor Perry perishes at the hands of a traveling showman. Bounty finally collected on Pig Josh.
Step aside, hombre. Billy Cougar's walking by.
You hear about the trouble in Widow's Patch last night?